Mumbai, a city that welcomes a million dreams, but may not fulfill all of them. A city famous for its fast-paced life, tough-faced and never-say-die spirit that ends up getting captured in typical frames. In a quiet corner of Mumbai, a school that is humbly titled Kosis enables their students to celebrate life in their own way.
In Kosis, our Kosis is that they must develop a verbal communication. To develop the speech, we have various methods. One is the speech monitor, which you have seen, which gives a graph on the monitor by the teacher, which is to be matched by the student. Second one is the lip reading.
Mera naam Ravi Kumar hai.
Third one is in the class. A group hearing aid, they put the headphone, teacher speaks on the mic, so the hearing occurs at the level higher than the hearing loss. And vibration method, each syllable, each vowel has a different vibration which we don't realize. So by these various techniques, the speech develops.
We want to make them independent in life. It is not only the study. So they must start earning and become self-dependent.
This is when we decided to add one more skill set so that they could nurture another dream for the future.
And I'm going to give them basic of photography, a little bit about camera and composition and law of a composition.
With just 3 days of training, they have managed to take us away from the Mumbai we have always known and absorb us in the innocence of the beautiful world. Together, we can help the student of Kosis find their voice through a new hobby and maybe pursue it as a career option.
Let's complete their half story by contributing an amount towards purchasing 2 cameras for the school, costing ₹31,500.
Everybody deserves to dream.
Man, then, who else?
Your wish name.